mess. One day, a hunter arrived in the forest. He saw their nest and decided to catch them. He scattered some grains on the ground and laid a trap. Seeing the grains, all the birds got happy to find the food and landed on the ground. They started eating the grains. After eating, the birds tried to fly. They fluttered their wings desperately to come out. Just then, they saw the hunter laughing at them. However, the king of birds was very intelligent. Suddenly, an idea struck him.
We all will fly together whenever I say.
Soon, each bird picked up a portion of net and flew away together. And the hunter was left in a state of shock seeing them fly. When the birds saw that the hunter has given up the chase, they stopped. At that time, a mouse was passing by. Seeing so many birds, the mouse got frightened. And the mouse nibbled at the portion of the net, and one by one, all the birds got freed. All the birds were happy to get free. They thanked the mouse for his effort and flew away together happily to their destinations.